Here's Morrell. Knocks it past Ricketts. Left footed cross in. Just past the head. I think it was Lomis. Ball comes back in and in the back of the net. Marius Lomis. He missed the first attempt, not the second one. His 12th goal of the season. And what a time for Lomis to get his dozen. Here's the initial chance. Morrell with a left footed cross. It wasn't Lomis initially, it was Dunley actually, whose head it skipped off, and Lomis just hung around the penalty spot. Cross came in from Walker,